Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Thrillville. We're gonna head on over to our next park, Thrillville Adventures. Intensity and excitement to the max, apparently. Apparently, we want teens this time around, whatever
Don't
that means.
Let the tabloids get you down. You're doing a great job. Well done on discovering Garrison's bugs. We can use them against him.
Am I, like, publicizing this whole thing?
Will actually be for the worst park I can possibly dream up. I have all the materials I need, even these fleas. Uh-oh, I forgot to put the lid on. Anyway, you'll have to work on Thrillville Adventures without me, and I'll be busy with the decoy. And if you really want to bury Globo Joy once and for all, you'll need to pull out all the stops on this one. I trusted your ability to just go do it.
Have fun with your suspiciously small as to not need a model pets.
Now, Thrillville Adventures has a reputation for attracting the world's most avid thrill seekers. So tend to all the coaster stations and bring out your most hair-raising games and carnival rides. You give those adrenaline seekers plenty of goosebumps. And I'll make sure the Globo Joy doesn't stand a chance against you.
I don't know why this first starting area just feels so plain to me. Oh man, I'm gonna have to make a new thumbnail. Oh well. Okay, so first things first, do we have any balloon or hat stalls? Yes! Out of the way, kids. Perfect. Pop. Balloons indeed. Fleas, Mortimer, what? Can you just keep it in your lab? Seriously. But, so, like always, we have some familiarization to do with the place around us. Some things to find, some things to pick up, including fleas, apparently. And we want to get an idea of what's around us, and we have many things to do, as always. Hello. We have some dragon things, apparently. Actually, this is an interesting type of coaster, isn't it? This is actually a dragon coaster, which is kind of weird. You're basically in the head of a dragon. But is being in the head of a dragon exciting? Let us find out. Well, there's a tooth. Those are mini teeth, in fact. Hello. I'm just kind of suspended above ground, I guess. Oh, this... That was suspicious. Whoa. This is actually kind of cool. I want to see this in third person, too. One more time, I just want to see what was going on. Oh, he actually, oh, that's an entire dragon's head body, actually. That's actually really cool. So the different parts are, the coaster are different. That's really cool, different cars. I never noticed that, actually. I need to take a closer look at what was going on at that one point. This went straight through the track. Come on, this game is so strict about how close you can get to things, and then it does stuff like that. Oh, thanks, camera. Yeah, part of the reason I never really use the watch camera is that it tends to do things like that. That's kind of a cool transition. Hi, tunnel. It tends to block your view. Like, no standing on the grass, I guess. More things to pick up. Yes, fleas, in fact. That's an amazing thing to find. One thing we should actually jump right to is, since we have the money right now, stick it to the research. Oh. Just so we can get all that stuff out of the way as quickly as possible. We're also going to need to hire some people, but that's going to come later because we need to have money to do that, and we're going to end up losing a lot of money quite quickly to research. Staff. We'll do that soon. So who are you? So is this family as a whole or something? Let's just see what we need to have going on here. We need people. We need marketing. I'll wait on the marketing. Thrill type things. Fleet tanks, yeah, I not noticed. Oh, make things work. Okay. 6 staff members, man. Hopefully we're not going to have anything that requires us to boost happiness or anything like that, because it doesn't look like it. Because, like I mentioned before, kind of some issues with YouTube and me playing an entertainer minigame. Phew. So, first things first, I guess, let's have these guys do their jobs. Let's fix a dragon. If you understand a dragon, you understand the world. Alphas mechanic looks like he has precisely no idea about what he's doing. Pop. Are we getting to the point in the game yet where we can actually get 5 stars in a game? It takes a while to get there. Nope, not yet. Oh man, look at this one. This one is challenging. Some giant music to go along with it. Tension is rising. What? Oh, come on. Oh, actually, never mind. Okay. Yeah, you lose a lot of points for getting one wrong. Perfect bonus is pretty important to get. But whatever, I don't need points. I have complete mastery. So I fixed a dragon. I am now a competent engineer. Well, mechanic. And I have some more people to train, actually. I'm probably going to want 3 mechanics and 3... Whoops. 3 mechanics and 3 groundskeepers. For the sake of playing that other objective. I might as well just hire them all now. Actually, I probably should, because they'll basically train each other. I don't know if they can train each other to 100. Oh, look at that. Yep, see? These guys are already learning. It's amazing. So long as you have somebody that's sufficiently trained. And if I just waited to do the groundskeeper minigame, it probably would have been ideal. Because I apparently want thrill through the roof in this particular park, which would mean... Hey, this is the song that plays in, what's it called? Usagi thing. Funny thing. Actually, I can't remember the name of. Sparkle Quest. A quest, I don't think it's called. The Sparkle Game. Anyways. There would be vomit everywhere if I'd actually put in thrill rides by the time I did this minigame. And that would, of course, give me a bunch of points. These sucked things. Suck. And one more. Knife is good. Oh, we got 2/3 maximum score, which is disappointing. But that actually trained me completely anyways, so whatever. Accuracy seems like an odd thing to measure there. So if I just give us some time... Oh, thank you. These guys should actually train each other to a pretty sufficient degree. Yeah, they might all get up... I don't know if they can all get up to 100%, but I think you can all get up to at least 80 if you have somebody that's that high. And the reliability should go up on its own. Guess. So is that one family? So let's find out Needy Family again. If I can. Might have walked through that loading point. They did, didn't they? Alright, so let's just have... Let's bring ourselves to these people. So what order does this game have this go in? Actually, not. Let's just start with Sally. Just to be out of order. She wants romance. Start with a firm handshake.
Do I know you?
I am your future friend.
Somebody looking for cool dudes?
I don't think I can handle having any more friends.
You're not very lonely. That is true.
You should check out the gentle rides.
Yeah, because we only have thrill rides.
Ride that's really really obviously broken down.
Well, yes, that's why it says out of order on it. Nobody is being allowed on it at the moment.
How do you think the park could be improved?
Some TLC. Nothing seems to work.
Make it better, you say. Thank you. You think this sucks completely?
It's alright.
Okay, sure. Actually, I'm pretty sure if I say...
Our thrill rides are the best in the country.
There's this one ride that...
Yeah, thanks. I'm pretty sure if you say you have... If you talk about something you don't have, I'll actually call you out on it. I don't know.
And you've checked, have you?
Rome, do you like Rome? Yes, you like Rome.
He was totally... Wow.
Night Tower seems relevant, actually, to a place such as this. Pangaea.
Think that all the continents of the world used to be...
It must be moving very...
That's kind of the idea, I guess.
Did
the Ferris wheel.
Really?
It seems a very odd way to commemorate an individual. Do you like geography?
I'll have to tell.
Yeah. And it seems like people tend to like related subject areas. Africa. You're being pleased very, very slowly, it looks like.
What a good idea.
Ice. I mean, that seems like kind of the intuitive thing to start with, doesn't it?
Most depictions of Ike.
Oh, well, I still...
I like the way the character says, the way they deliver these lines, too. It sounds exactly as, like, stilted as it is. Do you like animals?
Otters are...
Okay, cool. You do, apparently.
If only that were possible.
Well, this is actually the smoothest flooring I've ever seen in this game. At least so far. Come on. I know animals have been working, so I need to do more animals.
Koalas are so...
Ha! Ha! Oh! One more. Some kind of animal. I know you're completely capable of comparing this individual to an animal once more.
You're so sweet.
Ha! Ha! That's the smoothest romance I've ever had in this game by far. Oh. Aha. So now we gotta play a little matching game. Now, did I smell hit something accidentally earlier? Or what? Because this is going very, very poorly at the moment. I had very few hearts going on. There we go. Are you now satisfied?
Let's get together.
Are you satisfied? Basically. I mean, you want more moments, kind of, almost. And I can deliver on that. All the sweet spots. Except I didn't do it quickly enough. Boom. Okay. So now your romance should... Okay, it's one. Fine.
Let's get together.
So that's not even gonna go down to because I started with the wrong person, it's not gonna give me credit for anything. Nice. Oh, Rocky Rides. What did I even do? I did nothing, I assure you. No, oh, I did something actually. I researched a lot of things in that time. She just vomit. What is she doing? Whatever, as long as I get what I wanted from her. Betty! Betty, get over here! Hello? I'm here to make you happy. The firm handshake.
Who are you?
Someone who's gonna make you challenge, I guess. I'm challenge manager, I'm here to challenge you.
I've heard you're...
Oh, I'm the best.
I don't even know what we can play. Well, RC Wars is actually pretty fun. We somehow haven't played it yet in the game. I always thought it's one of the most memorable games and minigames in the game. Try to cause as much chaos as possible. Don't tell me what to do. Brake reverse. I don't remember there being a handbrake in here. That'd be slow but dangerous. I don't remember what I usually use. I think I just use the V12 most of the time. Seems like police cruiser is what I'd like though. Acceleration, I mean, in my hot rod has probably low acceleration. I like that though. I don't remember what I used to use. I'm pretty sure I used to use the V12.
Boys and girls, Are you ready for some serious action?
My technology remember how the controls worked. Take that. It's basically, you're just bashing them, basically. That sandbrake's really nice, actually. I'm pretty sure, I must have used the handbrake before. Boom! Oh man, I was trying to use a boost there. There we go. Oh, I used my boost really late for some reason. That scrambler power-up was really had a really delayed effect though for some reason. The power-up's icon didn't appear on top of their head for a good while. Say, so I, at this point I'm basically just like being in this mission. Before it ends, yeah. That smoke starts appearing over the hood. Not like the flame smoke, but the like really white smoke, that's basically the end. There you go. And then just stay away. When that's happening. When that last flame pops up. Yeah. Because that's when they can actually cause a good deal of damage by just hitting things at the end. Okay, so you basically don't want anything. Go away, please. And what does the other individual want? Everyone is so happy. And you, however, Barry, you want a friend. Hello, I am here to give you a friend. You look like you're basically wearing a hard hat. Do you think this park is okay? He is more honest. I like that. Sir, you are honest. I notice your child likes Rome. See, you also like Rome. I see where she gets it from. See, that's how this sort of thing happens. You're still incredibly lonely despite being happy with me. It's somewhat depressing if you think about how lonely this man is around his family. But I'm not going to go any deeper into that. I'm not going to assume that you also have interest in geography, though. Like your doctor does. Neither did I, in fact. I'm just kind of pulling this out of nowhere. How do you... Okay, sure. You still have more loneliness than I would expect you to. I don't know what, like, satisfying his what counts as satisfying his needs. Yeah, I know, as long as it's going down really quickly, now that we're actually this high up. Come on! And you can't normally max out very easily just by using one kind of thing. Okay.
Do I look like I would...
Fine. Do you like food? Yes, okay.
It's amazing how little things change over time.
It is interesting, to be honest, but... the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. As we can see. Oh no! I forgot the spices, apparently. And just one last thing to max things out. Ferris wheel. Yes, see, I'm efficient, sir. I come here to do things and do them quickly. Small marketing boost. I'm not quite sure on marketing boost. Man, people are not happy here. I'm not quite sure what entail a marketing boost, small marketing boost, but okay. People not being trained at all. My rides actually work now, at least. Well, let's take a look at our staff. Okay, so they're being trained over time. Aw, oh, man, how am I gonna... I do need happiness to go up, though. Where was that? Increase happiness to 90. That's gonna be really hard without, having entertainers. Ugh, I'm gonna have to do that off screen, basically. I'll do that. Yeah, I'll do that at the end of this episode. Who are you, good sir? Ron. Guessing you play a game. Compete with Ron. Ultimate thrill experience in Saucer Sumo. Compete with him. And win with whatever left. I mean, you haven't done much in the way of playing games this episode yet.
That's right. You wanna take me on?
But look at you, you're being all very aloof. The glasses, the way of speaking. Hello, sir.
So, Sir Sumo.
We're both very aggressive from the beginning, apparently.
Blue is in the lead.
Also, I need to completely wreck him. Oh, dear. To get a gold here, it looks like. Aha. Some power-ups would be nice to see, too. Just for variety.
Oh, crap.
Dude. I'm not... Hey. Okay, well, if I manage to do perfect from here on out, which is theoretically possible, I'll be able to get a gold. Concentration mode. Aha! I don't remember what different titles you can get here are.
And theory becomes reality.
Beautiful.
Thanks for a great game.
That was an enjoyable game. Shoot Zone Hauntings, cool. Where would we put that? I'll have to figure that out. Because I've been showing off the Shoot Zone so far. I'd like to show off this next one too. Medieval, whatever their place is. Horrorville, oh, well, that's where we're going to put it. Ninja, oh my god! Ninjaville, we've, living up to its name, you can't see a bloody thing there. It's nothing to be found. It's all hiding from you. It's all pulling a ninja. Horrorville's doing basically the same thing, though. So is Medieval, too, pretty much, except for having hats and balloons. It's amazing. Hey, you know what? We need authentic medieval food, though. I was thinking we could have burgers here. This would be a good place for burgers. Meat, whatnot. You know, like mutton type things or something like that. For medieval place. I mean, horror and ninja. I know that those work very well for food, I don't think. Seizure. Oh, that's great. I've researched seizures. Now I know what to do with my park guests. I will have them have seizures. Yeah, this seems like it should be the place to eat and whatnot here. I have this, like, free space just kind of lying around here. I'm not too concerned about having this fountain here either. I can't use it. But I cannot use that. It's disappointing. Yes, I would like to have pizza here instead of the other things, but... Restrooms... And do I need to research pizza, or is this another matter? That's gonna make it disappear, isn't it? Oh no! It's interesting. Wait, yes, how do I acquire pizza? Look in my research. Do I need to research pizza? No, actually, I've researched everything already. That's amazing. I need to win pizza. Do carnival rides, the certain thrill rating. I might get the pizza from that. See if you can pull that off real quick. Thrill rating of at least 60, it says. Are they both facing the exact same way? They are. Maybe. It just seems like saying it's automatically placed might be that way. So you say at least 60. That's not gonna work. Perceptron. Fire Deptros. Sculptor. I know these seem particularly great or bad for this particular place, so just go with it. Oh. I mean, I could. Well, fine. And I'm probably not gonna fit anywhere else otherwise, honestly. And then for another thrill ride, I'd have to go somewhere else probably. Send it over to Horrorville, since you already tried out the sumo. Ghoul Gunner, we're gonna have a Shoot Zone Hauntings, or Shoot Zone Horror, whatever it was, as well. We're gonna have a lot of things to shoot when it comes to Horrorville, it looks like. Just kinda like, the other place, too. The other, like, Pirateville, last episode. Tank. You'll pick up over here. Just pick everything up once I find an area. There you go. So let's build some of that carnival ride. Seizure. Seizure seems like a good... If you're going to call something seizure... Oh, I don't have money. Crap. That's the first time I've actually had that issue. Park value. I need to have a wallet value first before I can try worrying about a park value. So we just run around, see if we can find like some loose change sitting on the ground and whatnot. People shooting things. Look at you. Fancy. No money? But you can find like a couple coins on the ground, I'm sure. Spooky loopy. Great. Giant door. It's a big portal you can't actually go through or anything like that. It's always something kind of sad to see in games. What? Why? Oh, because there's a drop. Man. Money is an object, sadly. I might be able to build pretty much anything else here. Merry-Ground is $150. Whoa. Seizure costs a lot. I'd already put so much money into researching it, too. I just think, like, if I'm gonna have... there we go. Money. A place like this, I think. Or if we're gonna ever put something called Seizure anywhere, it should be in a place called Horrorville. It just seems natural to me. I need to have money. You know what, fine. I'm gonna make use of what this game has. I just want a small loan. Small single loan. I want to put down. Oh, no. I want to put down. Seizure. And then I'll be done. Pay off this loan as quickly as I can as well. A flying coaster. And now I just need money because I'm completely broke. Well, hopefully I'll remember to pay off that loan later too. So also I want to do around here. Just place shoot zone hauntings in here for one. I'm not going to be able to afford that right now, I don't think. Yeah, $800. I don't even have that. How is the staff training going right now? 50? 67? Seems to be in basically... like increments of 1/6, something like that. So what else can we try right now? Oh, there was, I wanted to build some other stuff with like stalls and whatnot. I think a thing place to have restrooms would actually be a place like this. Fine. Where? I think that actually looks really cool, but I like that thing there, but I guess I'm going to have to get rid of it. If you're going to be peeing anywhere, it's going to be where you're scared, so I'll just go along with that. You probably want, you two individuals probably want to challenge you to different things. Yes, Run Hunter probably wants to challenge me at a game like that. Starlet, Terrence, Caprice, yes, and Run Hunter. Yep, there you go. I'm not sure there's actually anything else I want to build right now. I want to look at the park stats, actually, just see what these things are like. People want more things to drink, apparently. I don't know why people aren't hungry, and why they don't have any kind of bladder issue, considering that I also have been consistent issues in my other places, but whatever. And it's actually pretty much been a half hour, so you know, what I'll do is I'll... wait out a little bit so I can pay off this loan, because I'll just make money by waiting. And I'll also train a couple entertainers, if I can hire them. Yeah. Alright, so I'll see you guys next time in this episode. Let's play this game, which is called Thrillville. But I am going to hire at least one entertainer first. And I'll just play a little thing off screen, and... I'll be back when I actually have that done. See you guys. Oh, I'm getting stuff things are happening. Oh, God. What are some of these things I got? Media marketing. Somehow that happened. But I actually want to hire one more person. Because I still need to make people happier. Looks like, anyways. Increase happiness? Yeah, I want a lot more happy than just 70. So I'm going to hire another person and we'll see how that goes. Only 88. That one was perfect. Poise is 100%. I'm a poiseful individual. So, having those two will hopefully be enough. Also, my staff members are good now, apparently. So is that just like instantaneously increase your happiness whenever you get entertainers? It seems like that's what happens. But me also making the park not suck in other ways should also increase the park happiness. So let's get... Do we actually have money? We have a lot of money now, actually. Let's get rid of that loan. And so now, just see how our staff's trained at. Yeah. Mechanics are pretty well trained now, actually. See, I only had to train one. It's actually kind of cool how efficient you can get. But that'll have to be it for this episode. Let's play... Oh, yeah, there we go. Cool. People are ecstatic to exist in this general vicinity. So guys, next episode, let's play Thrillville. Where are we, There we go. Well, people are just coming in here, apparently. Don't know why, but... Look at that dragon. Oh? Oh, yes. I'm gonna be very happy making these things happen. See you guys next time, next episode, because we have so many more things to do already, and oh, look, vomit. What is the groundskeeper?